Hey everyone, this is Jack here. So today's video, I'm going to show you how to enable or active Google Assistant option on any kind of a smartphone. So let's get started with this video, guys. Well, guys, the very first thing to do is going to be enable your Google Assistant option on your any kind of a smartphone. I'm going to show you my Android phone anyway. I'm going to use my Android phone like Xiaomi. Don't worry, whatever you're going to be applying, you're just setting this option from any kind of Android phone. Well, the very first thing to do is just going to open up your Google account first. As you can see, it's my Google Apps. I'm going to tap the profile icon here, the top right corner. Now, as you can see, if you scroll down here, the option called setting. Click on as well. Alright guys, as you can see, there are going to be a lot of options. Don't be confused about anymore. Just going to find out Google Assistant option. Click this one as well. Now, the option called Hey Google or Voice Mass option from here. Just tap on it. Alright guys, now going to be the option called Hey Google, Google Assistant option from here. As you can see, access to your assistant. I'm going to enable this one. And we'll play a couple of times, tap more option here. I'll say again to I agree for all the terms and conditions. Tap more option. I agree here again. Now going to be say, Hey Google, say, Hey Google, help me write a thank you note, say. Alright, it's going to be down here as you can see guys. Now say, Hey Google, what's the weather tomorrow? Alright, the second step is done. Now the dark software. Now say, okay Google, explain how the rainbow is formed. Now say, okay Google, set the time for 5 minutes. Okay, I'm gonna be all set from here. Now the next option from here. Google Assistant is going to be ready anyway. You just follow the all step carefully. I'm going to be okay. And I'm going to go back from your phone. Well, guys, I'm going to say to all the things from right now. And I'm going to be just going to be example right here. Hey, Google, what is the time right now?
It's 5:30 p.m.
As you can see, guys, here's the process how to enable a Google Assistant option on any kind of smartphone. So if this video will be helpful for you, don't forget to subscribe my channel and stay with us. Thanks for watching, guys.